वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। The tendency of becoming guru is there, but after all, everyone of you should become guru. But why immature attempt? That is my question. Everyone will become guru when he is expert disciple. But why this immature attempt? Guru is not a thing, imitation. When one is mature, he becomes guru automatically. What is the answer to this? There have been some attempts to become guru. I am training you all to become guru in the future. Now this Krishna consciousness movement, the properties and everything, I will not take with me. They will remain where they are. It requires a very mature treatment, but there has been some attempt to become guru immediately. Am I correct or not? We are also acting as guru by other god brothers. They are also doing that. But we never attempted during the lifetime of the guru Maharaj. That is not the etiquette. There is immature attempt. And it is not the thing that by artificial attempt one becomes guru. Guru is accepted by his qualification, not by artificial attempt. Amar Agai Guru Hriya. Follow my order and become guru. Not that you become guru. Amar Agai Guru Hriya. Taro Ei Desh. Jare Dakho Tare Kaho Krishna Ode. You have to follow the parampara, Krishna's order, that is guru. Not that I declare myself as guru. No, that's not guru. Guru is he who has strictly followed the order of the spiritual mind. He can become guru, otherwise he is disqualified. artificial attractiveness.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.